Dear Sales, can you believe that we are approaching our 10-year anniversary? Nearly 10 years ago, as a young bachelor student, I peeked through a microscope at my first real-life sales. I had seen you several times before in textbooks, but seeing you with my own eyes was a whole different story. My desire to understand embryonic development was one of the reasons that made me become a scientist. I remember being so excited to see my first gastroids. Every morning, I felt like a child at Christmas when I rushed into the lab to check how you were developing. I initially thought my experiment had failed when you just became slightly oval instead of showing signs of the elongated structures you were supposed to. Then, one day, I checked on you and you were breathtaking. Beautiful elongated structures that looked exactly like in the publications that I eagerly studied before I embarked on this endeavor. It hasn't always been easy, but after 10 years of working with you, I can say it is always worth trying again, to give it another chance, to keep fighting. I'm so grateful that I can observe the wonders and beauty of nature when I watch you build a sophisticated structure from scratch. I love thinking back to the times when I first saw you in a microscope, or when I first made gastroids out of you. Watching someone else experience these moments gives me nearly as much joy as when I was in their place. Honestly, there can never be enough people falling in love with their cells. You inspire scientists everywhere to push the limits, to find new ways of continuing on this path, and I'm so excited to see what our future will bring. With love, Marieta.